You know what the difference between a A, B, and C fire is?
Oh, I used to.
No, I do not.
No. Never, ever heard of it.
Here's Branch Chief Bruce Johnson of the U.S. Coast Guard Auxiliary to tell us about the three basic types of fires that you're likely to encounter on your boat.
A is combustibles. B is flammable liquids. C is an electrical fire.
All right. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Well done.
Thank you.